BJT is a bipolar junction transistor. Transistor is an electronic device. Transistor is used to transfer the lower resistance path to transfer the signal from lower resistance path to higher resistance path. So it is called transfer resistor. So transistor. The symbol, there are two types of transistors, NPN and PNP. The symbol of transistors are, the NPN transistor is here, the PNP transistor is here. There are three terminals are available in both the NPN and PNP transistors. For the emitter, base and collector, E represents the emitter, B represents the base, C represents the collector. Here, the emitter terminal, arrow is represents the current flow of the direction. So, NPN arrow is represents the outward direction. PNP is inward direction. This is the major difference between NPN and PNP. Next, we see about the construction of transistor. So, first we see the NPN transistor. Here, P material is inserted to two N-type material. As said, the PNP transistor, N-type material is inserted to two P-type material. Here also, three terminals, emitter, base and collector. Emitter is a lightly doped, junction, and P is a base is a lightly doped region, and C is a moderately doped region. Same as the both the transistor. Next we see the transistor biasing. We can take the NPN transistor. Here emitter and base terminal is connected to forward direction. Here we apply the supply voltage of VCC. Base and collector terminal is connected to reverse biasing. Here the supply voltage is applied to the VCC. Commonly emitter and base terminal is connected in forward biasing, and the base and collector terminals are connected in reverse biasing. These biasing bases, three types of regions are available in transistors. Active region, cutoff region, saturation region. Active region, the emitter base and the collector base terminals are working in. Both the conditions are as the same transistor biasing conditions. For emitter base, and base is a forward bias. Base collector is a reverse bias. In this case, the transistor are working in active region. For cutoff region, emitter base and collector, collector base is connected in both the conditions are connected in reverse biasing conditions. At the conditions, the transistor is working in cutoff region. Next, we see the saturation region. Emitter base and the collector base, these both the conditions are connected in forward biasing conditions. The transistor is working in saturation region. These are the basic biasing techniques of transistors. Same as the PNP transistors. Here, the electron flow is majority and the holes flow is minority carriers. For the PNP transistor, holes flow is majority carrier, electron flow is minority carriers. These are the major differences of NPN and PNP.